Now, the rave phenomenon will have to go down in history as being as important as the birth of rock and roll, punk or metal. It all started with the acid house music in the late 80s. These kids started putting on massive parties all over the place, in factories, warehouses, whatever they could get hold of. And if you was a farmer back then, you'd wake up to find a fucking spaceship's just landed in your field.
What's all about, Eddie? There's Millwall Tottenham all over this place. I keep waiting for it to kick off.
It's all the ecstasy, Carl. This lot will be doing nothing but loving each other all night long.
You checked with John or Terry, how's the door getting on?
They're all paying 20 quid to get in, with no bother line.
I'll tell you, it's a fucking license print money, innit? Be a little bit more subtle about that, don't ya?
Yeah, but love ain't subtle, mate.
Yeah, well, either am I, so you either fucking put that out or I'll put you out, cunt. Do you understand?
You should have one. You look like you need it. Don't worry, it's on me.
You're some sort of cunt, ain't ya? I don't do drugs.
It's not a drug, mate. This is love. Don't tell me you don't do love.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Love, love, love and all that fucking box. All right, you mad cunt. Go on, give me one. But put the rest away, you understand what I'm saying to ya?
Fuck it, why not?
Everything alright, Carl?
I've only gone to take one of those pills, didn't I? Yeah, but see, with that, I'll give the kid a slap. But I'm in a good mood, so I thought we'll let him off.
So what's it like, mate?
Oh, it's rubbish, mate. Must be a dud. Can't feel nothing. You know, I still can't feel nothing.
Really?
Yeah, it's rubbish. We go right back, don't we, Eddie?
Yeah, mate.
I tell you what, mate, you're like a fucking brother to me, you are.
Yeah, cheers, mate.
I fucking love you, Eddie. Fucking love you. Oh, mate, I'm busting up my fucking nut here. I've got to go and dance.
It was incredible. The first time I'd ever touched drugs and got as close to God as chemically possible. The biggest crowd I'd managed before this was 300 strong, and 15 lumps just about managed to stop them from killing each other. But everybody here was in love. I mean, the drugs were breaking down social barriers. Peace by ecstasy. Even old Thatcher couldn't have dreamt that up. this stuff really was going to change the world. I wanted to feel like that forever. We all did.